What is up, my Yeehee crew? I am Kirk Yeehee, and this is Mega Man Maker, where today we will be taking on one of your levels, but before I get too far into that, I will say, you may notice right off the bat, I'm not like super high energy talking like I normally would, and I'll get into why just after the intro here. So today's stage, or one of, I don't know yet, is Queen Monica's Adventures, Season 2, Stage 2, Ironworks, level ID 501126, 16 plays, score a plus 6. Created by Queen Monica. I don't really know if the plus 6 works now, because we see the plus and minus there, so that would technically be a plus 5. But I'll just always name off the green number, unless there isn't any. Or I'll name off whichever one's higher. In any case, if I can get my mouse pointer off screen here. I will say, before we get too far, anyone help me on the way to 2.5k subs, subscribe with the button down below. I don't like the look of that fire. Which way am I looking to go here? Okay, we can choose our character. I'm going to choose Roll because I enjoy using Roll. But I tried to double jump with Roll. Alright, we're going to let you off screen, dude. Yeah, you might not get me at my super high energy self, and the reason for that is... this will be the fourth day that I've had a really bad, what's called a tension headache. I didn't know what they were called because I've never had to, I've never had to search them up or anything before. But yeah, I've been having a pretty strong tension headache so far, and, today's been the best day for it, but I don't want to strain is the big thing. How come it wouldn't let me roll through the one earlier? I don't know, but it's really made things, or put me in a rough position here. Like, I took a lot of damage I didn't need to. But, the first day it hit me, I no sooner got done editing. I would love to go over there, but... Do we have any sort of... Oh, I'm on one. Okay. Ugh. Well, that's nice for here, but man, getting back through is gonna be a pain. Well, you know what? We'll make this work. I mean, we did we not? Ah, damn it. Get out of here. Get out of here. Yeah. The tension headache thing, in any case. The first day, it was so bad that it just hit me out of the blue, too, is the frustrating part to it all. I started to get ready to record, and it was like, no, you're not going to record that, and that's all there is to it. Please die. But yeah, the tension headache was so bad the first day that I couldn't record. I started to set up the green screen, and it hit me right then and there. You know what? If I don't have to fight you, I'm not going to. And from there, it just got worse and worse. Like, what a tension headache is. The way that it works is, and I'm sure some of you here probably experienced it before, didn't know that it was called this, but anything that causes you to strain, like a cough, a sneeze, or even stuff like trying to take a bowel movement, or even peeing, stuff like that will send a sharp pain through your head. So, yeah, I learned about it when I sneezed while setting up the face cam, or setting up the green screen, I mean, and it was painful. It was probably, like, my migraines are bad enough, this was considerably worse than that. It was brutal. It was really rough. Okay, we're just... Ugh. But yeah, brutal is an understatement, actually. It was really effing bad. How do I get up here? Okay, I'm gonna have to use the cement shot thing. That is not the ability I wanted on. You come over to me, friend. But the second day, we'll go straight on to that. Right from the moment I woke up, it was considerably worse than it was the first day. I stretched, and I just let out a scream of pain because it hurt so bad. I was like, okay, if this doesn't start getting better by tomorrow, then I'm just going to have to bite the bullet and set up a doctor's appointment to see what's going on. I hate this. I hate these enemies so much. It looks like I'll missile him in the head a few times because I'm not being left with much choice here. I don't know if I can get on this thing that's in front of me, but I don't think I can. Ugh. Nope. Just going to go over to this. But the second day, in any case, was worse than the first. Because, as I mentioned, I woke up stretched. I was up out of the bed long enough to... That is not the one I wanted. I was up out of the bed long enough to... Just... Man, I'm having a hard time focusing on what I'm doing and talking. I don't know why I try it. Cool. I'm having a really, I am really flustered today. You can tell I haven't recorded in a few days. My head still hurts some. Why in the F are you following me? Okay, so the second day was just so bad that I was up long enough to edit and then I was laying down for the rest of the day. Cool. That does not last very long, but it seems like I'm definitely going to need it. Just trying to get focused on this more than anything at the moment. Man, is there a better way than this to get up through? Because if there isn't, I am screwed. That fire's coming way too fast. Ugh, could have used anything other than that. Yeah, that fire is just gaining up on me way too fast here. Come on, let me up there! Well, I'm screwed now. I'm going to tell the rest of my story here because I'm not going to get through this spot going up ahead. I need my full focus for it. So, yesterday it was starting to get better. I could cough and sneeze and whatnot. It would hurt some, but not so bad. So today it's just barely there. Like, I can feel a little bit if I cough or sneeze. And yeah, I got worried just like anyone should in those situations because you go online, you Google, and it's like, okay, it can be this, 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 that, or that. The one I was worried about being a tumor or brain aneurysm or bleeding on the brain. Thankfully, I don't think it's any of those or else it wouldn't be going away. As I mentioned before, I was going to set up a doctor's appointment, but at best now, because of the whole pandemic thing, they won't take you in around here for doctor's appointments. So I would wait 2 months for a phone call, and by then I could be dead. So, you know, does what it does is what it is type deal. Now with that out of the way, I can focus on this place here and try to get up through. Just keep freezing everything as much and as often as I can, I guess. This power... I don't like how when you use this power, you kind of skip as well. Here's where I'm going to have to switch over to the freeze. Come on. See, this is so damn slow. Oh, screw you, you jerk. Then I got to switch back over to this, which means I'm going to take a hit here. There wasn't a damn thing I could do about it. And here is where I'm going to die every time because I don't know how to get by this. Like, what could I do? Your areas like this, I don't even understand how you get through them. They're impossible for me. They're just straight up impossible. Well, if I could, I'll just do a checkpoint restart at this point. So I don't know which one was yes and which one was no in that situation. I don't know how to get by here. In my opinion, the two fire things coming up was not needed. It's hard enough without that. Now they're in my road, so I can't get up there to take a shot, and this fire down below keeps... Well, I'm just completely screwed now. If I didn't have to wait on those stupid fireballs going up through, it wouldn't be so bad, but because I have to wait on those and I didn't get this jump the way I needed it, now I can't get it, and I'm just stuck here until I die. So this is the big problem I'm running into time and again. And I don't know how to go up in a better way than this. Yeah, it doesn't matter how many times I try this. It's this exact same spot. I have absolutely no idea how to do it. Because by that time, I'm out of this power, so I can't freeze stuff anymore. And when I use this to freeze the fire to go onto it, the fire goes up too high. I get one chance at that, and if I don't get in that one chance, I'm completely screwed. Because by the time it thaws back out, the fire from below is up there and kills me. And I can't keep freezing that, because when that freeze ball breaks apart, it keeps the other fire frozen up at max height, which makes this impossible. See, right here I can do no problem, because I can let them go up to full height. I don't like that I have to wait around on this fire coming up, though. I really wish that wasn't a thing. That's like the biggest thing causing me issues. And here, it just becomes complete and utter hell. No. Because no matter how many times I try, I can't get that in time. And then that fire keeps giving me issues because I have to absolutely get up on... At least I have a little bit more of this. Oh, no, it's so much... I took two hits there, quick. There's just so much noise there. There's just way too much on the screen. I suppose I should put the caveat in there. It's impossible for me. This seems to be straight up impossible for me to do. I'm trying to do my best with it. I really am, but... Man, it is so discouraging when, time and again, like, same things keep happening. It'd be nice if enemies would believe in dropping items once in a while. I mean, it would be a godsend if that would happen at least once. Nope. See, I'm screwed here again. See, by the time that freezes, or that freeze thaws out, you're just stuck setting there. The fire comes up and kills you. I don't see how to do this. But it's really discouraging. And the funny thing about it all is, I even mentioned this while playing Rubber Ross World with Mario Maker 2. I can beat my face off as part in a stage in that for an hour and it doesn't bother me. But this game... Give me like 15 seconds in an area that's hard and I've already given up because I get so discouraged over it. I think it's more because I like Mario games a lot more than I like Mega Man. That's long short of it. Now, let's not make this again, yet now they're too low, so now I'm stuck waiting here and I die. I don't like that you get the one chance and one chance only right there. It's what cost me a minute, time and again. This damn thing here spawns at the perfect time to make sure you get hit, too, if you go straight up through. And I have to, but the fire is right on my ass right now. So I don't have any time to stop and think about anything. Ah, you stupid cunt! So annoyed over this. Yep, I think the fire coming up from the bottom alone was enough. These things right here were not needed in this. All they do is just make all that much more stress, and you're just stuck slowing down constantly because of it. Ugh. Barely made that. Every time, like I said, you go straight up through, which you have to because the fire's chasing you from below. You have to continue to go up through. If you don't, you're going to get killed by the fire. So there's no winning. Absolutely no winning. I gotta wait this cycle out. And that's going to be up too high, and I can't get up on it. It's the exact same scenario, time and again. No, I still managed to hit me. Might have a chance to get by this area at least, maybe. There is a lot of everything right here. Well, we made it here. The bad thing is, I don't get to have a checkpoint I don't get to try any more months for this. That doesn't hurt him. At least he's not a hard boss. Ugh. Just that one impossibly frustrating area was all that was in that for me, and it just killed my mood immediately. I don't think the fire needed to be coming up through. Aside from that one section, I didn't mind this stage for the most part. Just that one section really killed it for me. I managed to get through it, even if just barely, so... Okay. So there's that, at least. I don't think I'm going to record anymore today, because I just brought my mood down way too quick. At least you guys are going to get one more Mega Man Maker before there's probably another extended break on it. I knew I wasn't ready to come back to this game. I came back because the other stuff wasn't getting the views. It's the way it goes, though. In any case, this is where we're ending it. Stages, Discord, comments. Check out these videos off the side. Subscribe if you want to help me on my way to 2.5k subs. Although, going by this video, you don't want to help me on my way to 2.5k subs. Who wants to watch an old man that has headaches complain?